Fire came to the rescue in Riverside County when a dog got stuck under a patio in Perris.
They're working hard. Firefighters cut a hole in the concrete, then very carefully maneuvered the dog until they could get her free and pulled her out of the hole.
There we go.
That's enough said, right, Suzanne? As you can see, the dog is okay, and
we
are happy
about
that.
That's what I was thinking yesterday. Mm-hmm. Like